The driver, allegedly at the centre of the fatal hit-and-run in Sydney Southwest yesterday, has today been granted bail. The victim's family were in court, brought to tears as the decision was handed down.
A happy 31-year-old Harpreet Chandler, Harry to those who loved him most.
His name was Harry. He was my younger brother. He's just 1 year younger than me.
Killed on a Mount Pritchard Street in the early hours of yesterday morning after he was allegedly hit by this black Lexus.
He's a very good brother.
He's really a good brother, really good uncle to my son.
Police say the man behind the wheel was John Ung, charging him with dangerous and negligent driving, causing death and failing to stop. His barrister argued in court that it's possible that it was an accident and that Ung may not have known that he hit Harpreet, claiming he put himself in a position where he sadly was likely to be hit.
Does your defence rest on the fact that the victim apparently laid on the road?
The prosecutor disputed that fact and argued this CCTV captures the alleged hit and that a loud sound can be heard during the moment of impact. Ung is also charged with knowingly dealing with proceeds of crime after police say they found a significant amount of cash in a duffel bag in his freezer.
Why did your dad have almost $1 million worth of cash in the freezer?
Ung was granted bail by the magistrate and will be released once he surrenders his passport on the condition that he does not get behind the wheel of any car.
A person is dead and the accused is let go, released on bail. Like, it's just unfair.
In Fairfield, Sophie Upcroft, Nine News.